This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Bridlington's Royal Spa Hall was the scene of the 81st Annual Trades Union Congress. Delegates from all over the country assembled to hear the President, Sir William Lowther, condemn recent stoppages of work which seriously hinders our democratic way of life.
In view of the way in which communist influences are at work in our movement, I say, let them get away. I say to those of our members who have been deceived and misled in regard to the rights and wrongs of recent industrial disputes, that they are playing into the hands of those who seek to subvert our trade union organization. The road to freedom is uphill all the way.